The following video is for educational purposes only. This is to help students and reviewers for their upcoming quizzes, exams, or board exams. If there are any suggestions, corrections regarding the video and or additional topics that you wanted us to discuss or elaborate, do not hesitate to comment your opinions. Thank you and enjoy watching. Episode 6, Early Christian Architecture from 4th Century AD. Geographical Influence. Christianity had its birth in Judea, eastern provinces of the Roman Empire. Early Christian architecture was influenced by the existing Roman art. Geological Influence. The ruins of the Roman buildings provided quarry where materials were obtained. This influence of the style for construction, decoration for columns, and other architectural features, as well as fine sculpture and mosaic from other buildings, which were turned into basilican churches of the new faith. Climatic influence. The climatic condition of Roman provinces where Christianity was established naturally modified the style. The fiercer the sun and hotter climate necessitated small windows and other eastern features. Religious influence. Christianity spread out rapidly and was an important factor in the development of early Christian architecture and inspired the building of some of the greatest architectural monuments. Social and political influence. Constantine was the prime character but was not proclaimed emperor. He removed his empire from Rome to Byzantium and developed a new style of architecture. Architectural character. 1. Simplicity in design. Number 2. Coarseness in execution. Important features. They contributed in the development of revolting arcades and timber truss roof. They used the bell tower or campanile in their exterior. They had either closely spaced columns carrying the entablature or trabeated, or more widely spaced columns carrying semicircular arcs known as archivolt. They were usually 3 to 5 aisles covered by a simple truss roof. Uses long rows of oft-repeated columns from entry to sanctuary for a long church appearance. An arch triumph, transaction through death to a life eternal, gave entrance to sanctuary with the high altar at the corner.